for the Faculty of Education. Very shortly, your students or graduands will be coming in. Please do feel free to take a photograph of them, but please be considerate of other people who may be around you also wanting to take photographs. After the students process in, they will be followed by our academics, then our official party. Please remain standing during that time. Please now switch off your mobile phones or put them into airplane mode. At the end of the ceremony, we will all sing the national anthem with your graduates. Then when the official party leaves, the graduates will follow them. Please wait until all the graduates have left the auditorium before also then leaving. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for your graduands.
ngā manuhiri tuarangi, nā taku potiki koe tiki mai o te vanua kukumea mai rā. Hara mai rā, hara mai rā, hara mai rā. Huri noa kia koutou ngā tau irakua eke rā ki te rātou mata. Tā koutou pōtaitanga, tēnei te mihi aroha, te mihi mahana, te mihi mai oha. Kia koutou mai te whare wānanga o Tamaki Makaurau. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa.
Please be seated. Inga mana, inga reo, inga hoa e whā. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Vice-Chancellor, Pro-Chancellor, Council members, special guests, staff, graduands, family and friends of our graduands. As Chancellor of the University of Auckland, I extend a warm welcome to you all on behalf of University Council members and staff of the University. In particular, I welcome our guest speaker, Mr. Patrick Sneddon. This is a meeting of the Council of the University of Auckland for the purpose of conferring degrees and awarding diplomas. This week, we will be conferring and awarding more than 7,000 qualifications on some 6,400 students, both in person and in absentia. At this ceremony, 568 students will graduate in person and 150 students will graduate in absentia. I will be assisted this afternoon by Mr. Peter Kiley, Pro-Chancellor, in awarding diplomas and conferring degrees. This is a happy and memorable occasion for you, the graduands, as well as your families and friends who have supported you during your studies. We congratulate you all. Equally, your achievement brings pleasure and satisfaction to the academic and professional staff of the university who have played their part in your success. The graduation procession today brought academic flavour and colour to the streets of Auckland. And in this ceremony, you will experience the pomp and tradition befitting your well-deserved day of celebration. Over a period of 130 years, the University of Auckland has become a comprehensive, research-led university with a strong international reputation. Today, there are more than 40,000 students and 5,000 staff. Moreover, we are New Zealand's largest research organisation with one third of the country's externally rated world-class academic researchers. Within New Zealand, only our university is ranked within the top 1% of the world's universities. We also have a strong commitment to Māori education. Of all the Māori degree graduates in New Zealand each year, 25% come from just one institution, the University of Auckland. The figure for Pacific graduates is 40%. We jealously guard our position amongst our competitor universities and are always looking to create new opportunities for all our undergraduate and postgraduate students. Last month, we confirmed the purchase of the 5.2 hectare former Lion Breweries site on Kuiper Path. This purchase will provide the university with a site for expansion over the next 50 years. It is contiguous with the City and Grafton campuses and with a major business area in Newmarket. We will occupy the first of our new facilities at Newmarket in November 2014. So as you graduate, please reflect on the ongoing learning opportunities and consider the wide range of postgraduate options available to you at Auckland. I ask you to consider that because we can never rest on our laurels, especially in a challenging and ever-changing world. Whatever path you follow, I urge you as the alumni of New Zealand's leading university to never forget your alma mater. We rely on our graduates for support, moral, political, and financial. Funding constraints are a perennial problem for New Zealand universities, who are being asked to do more and more with less and less each year. In fact, in these hard times, we should be spending more on universities, not less. But that is enough of the substantial issues facing us all as members of a 21st century university with high aspirations. Because today is your day, with the focus on your achievement. At this ceremony, we honour your success, along with the support of your family, whānau, and others who have sustained you through your studies. I congratulate you and trust that you will long cherish the memories of your graduation today. I am delighted to welcome as our guest speaker, Patrick Sneddon. Patrick is an alumnus of our university and is currently business advisor at Sneddon Publishing and Management Consultants Limited. He graduated from the University of Auckland with a Bachelor of Arts degree in 1978 and a Bachelor of Commerce in 1980. And he has gone on to develop a distinguished career. He has extensive senior corporate governance experience in large New Zealand public entities in both housing and health. He was chair of Auckland District Health Board from 2007 to 2010 and Counties Manukau District Health Board from 2004 to 2007. He has governance experience in water and wastewater infrastructure and was chair of a Community Trust Investment Committee controlling $1 billion in philanthropic funds. Patrick has held chief Crown negotiator roles in settling Treaty of Waitangi claims and has extensive experience in commercial not-for-profit enterprises at operational and government levels. He has had 20 years' experience in the media industry, including senior executive management positions and ownership. Patrick is currently Director of Ports of Auckland Limited, Trustee of Recovery Solutions Trust, Chair of Ko Awatea Health Partnership, and Executive Chair of the Manaia Kalani Education Trust, which he founded to improve educational outcomes for pupils of 9 Desire 1 schools in Tamaki. Please welcome with me Patrick Sneddon.
Kia ora koutou katoa. The Chancellor has welcomed you all, and I want to join in that welcome and particularly say what a privilege it is to be in front of you all at this moment and on this special day. You only get one of these the first time, and it is worth enjoying. I want to celebrate with you today what is in fact a superb achievement. Your choice to make your career in education is an investment of profound importance to our future citizens. It is an act of service, for without your school and your moral commitment you bring to this task, our country's capability will founder in education. You are that important. It's also true that you haven't achieved success here, as this on your own, and your partners, teachers, friends and family hear a testament to that. They also deserve our congratulations. Why don't you give them a huge round of applause? They are so often the hidden taonga of this process, behind you, supporting you, lifting you up when you are down, and providing the necessary advice and sustenance to make it work. I want to also acknowledge this university, which is one of the great universities of New Zealand, and has provided you, no doubt, with some of the best in teacher training in this country. You've been encouraged to think, to question and critique. Perhaps you may well have even debated one of the biggest educational weaknesses we have as a nation. Why is it, by every normal measure, some of our citizens consistently fail to achieve in their educational experience? So I want to cheer you up with a story that suggests there's an answer to this question. It's a homegrown story, but it's profoundly challenging to the way you have been taught to teach. Be alert that to have to meet this challenge, because it's in your near future and it is inescapable. In 2010, I was in charge of a major urban development project in Glen Innes in Auckland called the Tāmaki Transformation Program. And I was invited to the local primary school at Point England to see what they were doing with technology in their school. Expecting to see the principal and the senior staff, I was somewhat surprised to be in a room with 7, 9 to 11-year-olds who proceeded, after an accomplished me whakatau, to describe to me for the next 15 minutes, without adult support and with full control of audiovisual aids, their expertise in technology and how it helped their understanding and grew their learning. It was a stunning performance, not least because all of these children were of Māori or Pacifica backgrounds and were living in one of Auckland's poorest state housing areas. Their school is a decile 1A school. As if to emphasise this overturning of expectation, the youngest girl in the group, a Tongan and beautifully articulate, explained to me that their teacher had this year come to school pregnant. The principal, seeking to find a replacement, had advertised without success until her class made an unusual request. Would it be possible, they asked, if they could recruit for their replacement teacher? The answer was positive, and they proceeded to create a movie advertisement describing who they were, what they were good at, and what they were looking for in a teacher. These 10 to 11-year-olds attracted huge numbers of applications, both national and international. As I sat with them in the classroom, they showed me the video of a woman addressing them at 6 o'clock in the morning, pitching to them her qualifications for the job, and suggesting that if they liked her, they should recommend that the principal employ her. On the day of my visit, she was teaching in the classroom. Now, you won't have been taught to expect that in the course you've just done. But wait, there's more. Yesterday, the Tāmaki School Cluster, now called the Manaia Kalani Cluster, had a visit from Will I Am to present us for a check for $100,000. Now, this wasn't in any response to any pitch made by us to him. This was a result of his own inquiry, going online to see where the leading edge in digital education was interfacing with low-income communities. He found Tāmaki in New Zealand. The key point here is he found us. We didn't chase him. This happened because he was enthralled by the everyday working content provided by the students in the Tāmaki cluster that is all online, viewable by anybody. He was gripped by the reality of these kids that by the age of 10 in the cluster, they can have literally thousands of hits on their blogs as people throughout the world want to respond to their content. No wonder their reading and writing results are soaring as they get feedback by breakfast from readers in different time zones on their blog posted from the previous evening. His point is that the student of tomorrow needs to be equipped with the skills of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics because that is where content creation is coming from that will bring innovation, prosperity and sustainability in this world of ours. The threat to New Zealand is stark. If students in Decile 1 communities are not content creators, do not understand that their voice will be heard, are not encouraged as authentic and valuable contributors, then the pen and paper analog divide that exists today that reduces rather than increases equity in our country will divide us even further as the digital revolution changes us all. What he saw yesterday is a confident and capable cohort of 21st century digital citizens, and they were nearly all the children of Māori and Pacifica parents. We were able to tell him that Tāmaki College had last year become the first state secondary school in New Zealand to go fully digital. Every one of the nearly 700 students is operating off the netbook for all their learning. In 2012, their first digital year, their NCA Level 2 results doubled from 25% to 51%. We could also confirm that there is not a single family in Tāmaki with a child in any of the Manaiakalani cluster schools who has declined to invest in their child's future. To buy the netbooks, they pay $40 deposit and $3.50 a week per netbook over 3 years. We have a wireless network that runs for the students of Tāmaki, which is delivered to their household for $4 a month per netbook. So I want to leave you with this thought. You have had two of the most precious of gifts, choice and opportunity. It is the same choice and opportunity that the students of Tāmaki are experiencing for the first time. In the 20th century analog world, they were regarded as a failing cohort. In this 21st century digital world, they see themselves ahead of the learning curve and they get world recognition. This can be possible where you teach, but only if you go with it. As students from poor communities experience this liberation of self-managing e-learning, they will be demanding a different kind of teaching from you. You will need to meet this challenge with intelligence, flexibility, humility, and a sense of humour. Your new e-learning is just beginning, and already these kids are in front of you. Go with confidence into this new world to be the best you can be. Every day I invite you to encourage all the kids you teach to be the success story you are. Good luck and thank you. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou. Kia ora mai tātou katoa.
Thank you, Pat, for a most interesting and insightful and challenging address, full of real life experience. Can I ask you to all join with me in thanking Patrick again? This is a meeting of Council and Convocation of the University at which the Pro-Chancellor, Peter Kiley, and I will be conferring degrees and awarding diplomas. I invite the Pro-Chancellor to award the diplomas and confer the degrees in the first half of the ceremony.
By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University Auckland Council, I, Peter Kiley, Pro-Chancellor, confer the degrees and award the diplomas stated upon those who, within the faculty, have satisfied the requirements of this university.
I call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Education, Associate Professor Aitken, to present graduands in that faculty.
Pro-Chancellor, as Dean, I have the honour of presenting to you the students qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Education. Graduate Diploma in Education, Jane Shirley Eddington. Fiona Pauline Jones. Katrina Suzanne Mockett. Catherine Ann Newton. Graduate Diploma in Teaching Secondary, Sarita Lyle Amu. Leslie May Allen. Laura Emily Amos. Richard Gary Anderson. Stoyna Valentinova Angova. James William Oldsworth. Anavili Maria Aova. Olivia Isabel Maibiti. Mark Andrew Bellum. Lydia Anne-Laurie Marie Bernard. Keegan Alexander Black. Josephine Victoria Howard Bauer. Richard Douglas Breed. Wynne Brewer. Stephen William Briscoe. Cameron Stewart Burns. Renee Elizabeth Bushby. Andrea Rochelle Butler. Andrew Graham Ross Campbell. Nancy Ann Campbell. Natalie Marie Cattell. Addison Jeffrey Course. Matthew David Cumming. Lauren Elizabeth Davison. Melanie Louise Dingle. Brooke Emma Duncan. Jonathan Lloyd Dutton. Andrea Louise Edwards. Nicole Karen Jane Eichstead. Roxathena Chloe Anita Falepa'uawa. Cecilia Nau Finau. Jonathan Richard Gabriel. Udrutha Erunga Gulapathige. Jamie Patrick Gibson. Elizabeth Mary Gill. Alexandra Louise Gillett. Catherine May Gordon. Sarah Louise Graham. Hannah Nerily Grant. Claire Ann Guy. Gareth Paul Haddon. Aaron Campbell Hare. Elizabeth K. Harrison. Mark Harrison, Sarah Kitty Hanare, Alana Wilhelmina Shannon Hill, Hannah Hong, Yu Ting Huang, Mark Anthony Hussey, Faiza Faria Jalal, Freya May Jenner, Aaron James Kearney, Hannah Mary Kelly, Nicholas James Kelly, Jae Hoon Kim, Katie Jane Kirkpatrick, Uti Alini Lange, Grace Sarah Leosol, Natasha Ann Layton, Kai Chung Leung, Hong Kiao Lim, Yun Sip Lim, Arnold Lobo, Anna Lashima, Jessica Elizabeth McLean, Michael Mau, Malcolm John Marfany, Alexander Stuart McEwing, Sophie Alexandra McLaughlin, Anna Teresa McLeod, Sheridan Rachel Mellor, Brooke Ali Miller, Christine Koshalia Mishra, Melody Sue Mobsby, Fatima Mariam Baha Muhammad Baha, Ashley Lauren Morgan, Trisalia Joshua Montre, Claire Louise Murphy, Dara Jane Murphy, Jesse Sarah Nansen, Molly Ellen Nelson, Kate Elizabeth Newman, Jamie Louise Nicholas, Aaron James Nolan, Jessica Kate Nolan, Fuatino Nusavili, Shay Rebecca Allison O'Donnell, Penelope Elizabeth Olson, Frances Ellen Palmer Alcorn, Nam Su Park, Kitiona Pasene, Waimiri Rangi Mariah Paul, Florent Michael Pieri. Samantha Jane Pilkington. Karen Olga Pinto. Maria Podskripko. Cheryl Marie Pook. Janelle Lee Popata. Leanne Popata. Eleanor Gwyneth Rattray. Benjamin Allen Ruick. Robert Matthew Thomas William Ryan. Fabian Sanchez Navarro. Amanda Elaine Saunders. Marcus Isaac Slager. Hayden Hoydak So. Samantha Louise Steele. Mele Oto Felanite Taeoloa. Robson Aloale Tovita. Hatene Lakipa Tohi. Ipeka Dinaxi Unka. Courtney Kim Vanralta. Vito Joseph Vito Sula. James Everard Wakelin. Heather Laura Walsh. Yu Wang. Susan Carolyn Wells. Leah Margaret Williams. Matthew Stephen Williams. Megan Louise Wilson. Lauren Rebecca Standish Wing. Carla Gemma Wong. Sandy Yuet Ying Wong. Emily Rose Woodfield. Jane Alexandra Wright. Ho-Young Daisy Yu. Graduate Diploma in Teaching English in Schools to Speakers of Other Languages. Morvina Kanuma Ali. Roman Ann D. Rohitha Ananda Haruth Dinawada. Stephanie Joanne Enfield. Sorita Magalele Felici. Lola Fanotti. Annette Marie Haywood. Penelope Ann Jensen. Shireen Junpath. Catherine Rabina Maloney. Saran Sanjani Prasad Nand. Moira Ellen Newton. Anna Prasad Pachigala. Laura Jane Rustin. Tuipua Schuster. Lavinia Muimui Sikona Vimahi. To the degree of Bachelor of Education teaching English to speakers of other languages. Hashidi Hashim. Farah Hani Hussain. Nurul Husna Aida Binti Jafar. Norfuzani Yumna Binti Kazali. Ahmed Farid Bin Maslan. Nazira Muhammad Daris. Kamala Vyoshini Nadarajan. Adrian Ningwing Yongning. Nurul Munira Safian. Alex Tion Kahui. Mohammed Fahmy Bin Wan Yusof. Liang Chao Chiang. To the degree of Bachelor of Education Teaching, Sheila Amir. Salawamat Gurme Abraha. Wayne Allen Abraham. Haley Noel Adams. Tessa Louise Adamson. Rahana Shafina Ali. Chelsea J. Andrew. Chloe Isabella Ardern. Sarah Jane Ashton. Tarun Bailan Astana. Mele Loseline Molitika Atipala. Julie Ann Austin. Sophie Lee Axford. Anastasia Tina Laura Bajachi. Angela Carol Beard. Janice Pauline Beaumont. Andrea Bijunk. Georgina Victoria Bentley. Natasha Bettini. Simone Inez Maria Abigila Krishnan. Melissa Bignell. Shona Bolton. Jacqueline Louise Boyd. Natasha Sarah Waimarama Brooking. Jordan Lee Broomfield. Samantha Claire Brown. Melody Philippa Bryce. Yeah. Senior Scholar Education, Jacqueline Edwina Buchanan. Nikos Matthew Buchanan Sigalis. Anne Marie Burgess. Amber Jean Butler. Jenna Ray Butler. Makarita Sainimili Thekotabataba. Abigail Samantha Cardno. Catherine Joy Carlson. Jasmine Roka Horina Castle. Emily Ann Cathcart. Su Fang Chin. Lath Cheng. Shalice Molly Cherrington. Tennille Marala Cherrington. Samantha Christians. Eleanor Ruth Cleary. Emma Lee Clauston. Natalie Ann Coffer. Melissa Ivy Coles. Grace Ann Cooper. Emma Lucy Corbett. Erin Michelle Crawford. Amy Mary Cray. Jacqueline Shari Cribb. Roderick Alexander William Crichton. Ashley Wairiki Crosby. Amy Elizabeth Cunningham. Nicola Joy Cunningham. Pauline Laura Curtin. Marie Cutler. Jodie Michelle Dale. Sarah Gay Daly. Megan Judith Dawson. Sasha Jerry DeGraff. Charlotte Mary DeVere. Senior Scholar Education, Justine Mary Delport. Sarah Elizabeth Dempster. Julia Yosei Den Hartog. Timothy William Dennis. Jane Katie Dixon. Emily Jane Donald. Penelope Jane Donald. Ruth Elizabeth Teresa Downs. Abigail D'Souza. Monique Carmen Maria Dunn. Bianca Julie Dykeman. Megan K. Early. Anna Ronell Eddington. Sinah Alicia Edwards. Gabriela Maria Eguzquiza Porras. Nina Elizabeth Elliott. Leila Asau. May Lucy Anna Limpin Espuerta. Rati Rurangi Ewens. Maureen Lisa Falloon. Natalie Claire Farr. Sean Leanne Faulkner. Regalen Bittle on Fernandez. Colleen Joy Feibiger. Aileen Kirsty Fitzgerald. Cade Gareth Forsyth. Nadia Leanne Francis. Taylor Jane Frost. Penelope Ann Fuller. Sebastian Thomas Winifred Geike. Troy Joshua Gardner. Andrew Christopher Gaskell. Christine Ruth Galanders. Emma Anne-Marie Glynn.
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor, for conferring the degrees and awarding the diplomas in the first half of this ceremony. One of the great pleasures of graduation is the opportunity to hear performances by students from our acclaimed School of Music. A flute ensemble directed by Dr. Melody Lynn will now perform Views from the Falls House by Gary Shoker. Thank you, Melody, for that delightful performance. Can I ask you all to join with me in thanking Dr. Lynn once again? By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University of Auckland Council, I, Ian Parton, Chancellor, award the diplomas and confer the degrees stated upon those who, within the Faculty of Education, have satisfied the requirements of this university. I call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Education, Associate Professor Aitken, to present graduands in that faculty.
To the degree of Bachelor of Education Teaching, Shan Purdy Gobbold. Gillian Margaret Goldring. Basha Goma Thinayagam. Sarah Green. Selena Blanche Gruby. Daniel Bonmen Gu. Danielle Marion Hareva. Vanessa Alexandra Hales. Anne Louise Haley. Catherine Elizabeth Hoss. Paul Michael Hammond. Adam Phillip Harbutt. Pranska Ann Conroy Harris. Kellyanne Howe. Caitlin Haynes. Lisa Ann Haywood. Valda Elizabeth Ann Hazelman. Savali Helsham. Stephen Tamahangangui Himwopo. Jordan Aroha Henry White. Georgia Horatia McCallum Hessel. Roman Leanne Hitaraka. Sharon Marie Hybendahl. Georgina Louise Hill. Kay Marie Hoffman. Emma Marie Holmes. Atamaria Cheryl Hopapa. Samuel Aaron Hughes. Ruth Marion Kathleen Hyde. Stephanie Nicole Ingle. Silipa Ione. Yolda Ifani. Ruth Jessie Jackson. Amy Jacob. Shirley Angela Johnston. Lisa Ann Jolly. Samantha Marie Johnson. Vanessa Ruth Jordan. Sarah Malias Kaverman. Jenna Michelle Kelly. Rukshana Jabeen Khan. Olivia Louise Kidd. Jessica Renee Kalik. Clara Rose Jung-hyun Kim. Stephanie Rachel Kwon. Panina Lavinia Laban Fangake. Kajil Nikita Lal. Siolepa Loese. Angel Lalotola Peniata. Ben J. Lautner. Samantha Lawson. Rachel Deanne Leader. Sarah Suyeon Lee. Yai In Lee. Shirley Hui Sing Leung. Taylor Elizabeth Lister. Sabiluma Lokene Siose. Senior Scholar Education, Jessica Suzanne Lomberg. Rosemary Ann Lonsdale. Gemma Michelle Lord. Sarah Elizabeth Lachlan. Catherine Lee Lovasuch. Tuinga Luatua. Hope Annika Lunovich. Nan Trin Nguyen Lee. Jessica Marie Gardner Lyons. Jamie Lee McAllister. Mark Isaac McLeod. Shelley Patricia Maggs. Christina Tapuaki Manoning Mahakita. Wangi Pawafi Cameron Micah. Vivian Ray Malabar. Kimberly Malloy. Mary Hinerehua Malungahu. Talili Langi Mamea. Chetan Kishionmani. Maria Christina Mikla Manuyak. Ma Hong. Audrey Marie Monsanto Maritas. Sharon Ann Marsh. Brittany Lane Irene Masters. Julie Marie Matthews. Senior Scholar Education, Esther Joy McCroskey. Briar Frith Ashley McKenzie. Alicia Amy McEwen. Samantha Ann McEwen. Stephanie Joy McManus. Sean Lorraine McNeil. Luanda Jane Valesi Milau. Sarah Fale Tohalepai Moimausu. Katrina Mary Moffat. Gillian Mary Moller. Timothy Vanico Marisa. Mele Ilasasane Anga Ali Langi Musa Aiti. Stephanie Jan Mowat. Sonia Savani Ronita Mudlia. Stephen John Muller. Josephine Francis Murphy. Olatanga Notuelofa. Angela Marie Newell. Fiona Louise Nilsson. Sipu New. Helen Joanne Nobilo. Antonia Zoe O'Connor. Ariana Oliver. Catherine Joy Oliver. Senior Scholar Education, Jess O'Sullivan. Natasha Lillian Palmer. Derek Wayne Palra. Jyoti Prag. Amanda Rose Paisley. Kriya Dilip Uka Patel. Kirsten Pedersen. Sarah Kate Pedersen. Ana Lorraine Enriquez Perez. Stacy Maria Perium. Ryan Stephen Pilkington. Julianne Marie Sugwinson Pimentel. Anna Catherine Pomeroy. Melanie Clear Porter. Ranita Anshu Prasad. Shalvina Shivani Prasad. Robert Tamati Pudu. Senior Scholar Education, Caitlin Isabel Radmore. Vilashini Rajantiram. Phoebe Joy Ramsey. Devon Elizabeth Rand. Tessa Rose Ratcliffe. Natasha Navninta Reddy. Matthew David Rayland. Blake James Richardson. Senior Scholar Education, Heather Janet Robertson. Laura Alice Robinson. Gareth Scott Rossiter. Deborah Carol Roundtree. Sarah Christine Sabin. Raina Martina Sammy. Jennifer Ann Sanders. Teresa Schmidt. Kristen Rachel Schroeder. Kristen Nikki Schroeder. Teresa Mayeriri Dickinson Scott. Nemo Helen Screen. Louis Makaiva Seko Falolo. Rajneel Rajesh Kumar Sen. Rosita Setu. Sally Shabbat. Robin Leanne Shepherd. Huang Di Shi. Junior Seti Spencer Siolsi Sialata. Jessica Louise Simpson. Lillian Scudder. Alethea Catherine Smith. Amy Hannah Smith. Matthew John Smith. Mormoy Smith. Sasha Jade Storm Smith. Anna Kate Spear. Cara Jane Spencer. Susan Spry. Julie Marie Strang. Numia Mal Nayu Suamasi. Monique Eleanor Tabor. Crystal Pani Grace Taki. Paritoroa Kahu Wainga Tapeata. Frankla Uuli Tanielu Tassi. Amy Amber Tanga. Fenny Tavita. Laura Morgan Taylor. Yvonne Marie Taylor. Angela Hickey Tikiri. Kali Tamaro. Shirley Helena Tanamu. Emily Waite. Karen Rosetta Tele. Ranthi Lakmali Thuramani. Koloni Tohi. Joyce Lonisi Toleafoa. Charles Tenamate Tomakino. Cara Torrington. Stacey Ann Tree. Hannah Diane Treweek. Jocelyn Mareva Tumahai. Yvonne Maggie Walesi. Annalise Rachel Van Dam. Katharina Carolina Van Ruin. Hendrik Andreas Jacobus Van Schalkwijk. Sandra Banupriya Vignaraj. Narelle Joy Vogels. Puhihuia Anahira Way. Melissa Amy Wake. Anna Antoinette Walker. Kelsey Nicole Walker. Benjamin Stephen Ward. Amy Carolyn Waring. Senior Scholar Education, Joanna Mary Wells. Denise Marlene Welsh. Debbie Marie Whitehouse. Bronwyn Ann Wilkinson. Emma Mary Wilson. Susan Yee. Senior Scholar, Education, Lindsay Yelland. Tanya Young. Yunqi Zhang. To the degree of Bachelor of Social Work, Belinda Botha. Alex Renee Funk. Rebecca Francis Gross. Tutulu Iorome. Katrina Jeannie Winifred Knox. Christina Evelyn Nino. Lucy Angela Montgomery. Ashley Miana Prichtel. Candy Talita Theobald. Senior Scholar Education, Alina Lee Tonga. Tawena Ola Tulanga. Melody Louise Vosse. Postgraduate Diploma in Counselling Theory. Paul Donald Campbell. Inda Dio. Christine Mary Chance. Postgraduate Diploma in Educational Leadership with Distinction, Katrin Gua Hughes. Kirsten Elizabeth Shaw. Susan Joy Smith. Bernadette Maria Stockman. Postgraduate Diploma in Educational Leadership with Merit, Christopher James Norton. Jane Emily Settle. Sophie Melissa Viu Siopi. Postgraduate Diploma in Educational Leadership, Dorina Sophia Dior. By Ariki Mataroa Johnson. Georgina Lucy Milford. Postgraduate Diploma in Professional Supervision with Merit, Michelle Ann Spain. To the degree of Bachelor of Education Teaching Honours with First Class Honours, Lauren Bryn Clark. Catherine Joanne Hamilton. Joanne Louise Hanley. Theodore McClay. Tari Tapua Stars. To the degree of Bachelor of Education Teaching Honours with Second Class Honours, First Division, Brigitte Claire Canton Gilmore. To the degree of Bachelor of Social Work Honours with First Class Honours, Anne Michelle Hilbers. Senior Scholar Education, Ofa Ki Vahatoki. to the degree of Bachelor of Social Work Honours with Second Class Honours First Division by Old Kim. Magashwari Ramalingam. Rebecca Jane Rickard. To the degree of Bachelor of Social Work Honours with Second Class Honours Second Division, Malia Moyono Kolio. Tamsin Ann West. To the degree of Master of Counselling with First Class Honours, Teresa Marie Martinovich. Rochelle Zara Wilson. To the degree of Master of Education with First Class Honours, Sonia Katrina Arndt. Maria Rose Cooper. Ravina Devi. University Graduate Scholar, Lindsay Margaret Fish. Catherine May Garthwaite. Heather Marion Hardy. Daniel Lewis Heap. Pauline Jaggs. Tracy Denise Poulter. Joanne Ruth Quick. University Graduate Scholar, Naomi Alexandra Rosedale. Patricia Ann Torrey. Jacqueline Huia Hikitanga Tutabake. Genevieve Marie Underhill in Counselling. To the degree of Master of Education with Second Class Honours First Division, Logan Michelle Burson. Catherine Ann Bussey. Emma Jane Cunningham. Slavica Jovanovic. Brian Wayne Lindsay Lelua. Rashida Naika. Lynn Marie Savage. Michelle Leslie Witherall. To the degree of Master of Education with Second Class Honours Second Division, Kathleen Hafu Fetakai. Diane Carol Latrobe. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies with First Class Honours, David Taufui Makato Fahavai in Education. Veronica Garcia Lazo in Education. Eunice Gerlin Price in Education. Kiri Simone Tuketo in Education. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies with Second Class Honours, First Division. Brian James William Davey in Education. Rosemary Marion Mushi in Education. Annette Margaret Petervall in Education. Jacob Thomas Prisk in Education. Philippa Grace Walter in Education. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Nicholas James Major in Education. Saleshwar Singh in Education. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies, Ruth Ann Palmer in Education.
Chancellor, I have the honour of presenting to you the doctoral graduands. I call upon the Vice-Chancellor to present the doctoral graduands.
Chancellor, I have the honour of presenting to you the doctoral graduand. To the degree of Doctor of Education, Camilla Phyllis Highfield. Camilla investigated the variation in academic outcomes of students in New Zealand secondary schools and the extent to which that variation can be attributed to the practices of middle leaders. Camilla, well done. And in absentia, all those other persons named in the Book of Convocation qualified for the conferment of a degree or the award of a diploma in the Faculty of Education.
This concludes the formal part of the ceremony. On behalf of the University, I now invite all today's graduates to stand and receive the congratulations of us all. This would also be a good time for the graduates to show their appreciation of their families and supporters and the staff of the university who have helped them as they achieved their qualifications. Would you please be seated?
Chancellor, council members, distinguished guests, graduates, families and friends of the graduates and of the university colleagues. The celebration of graduation is a major event in the calendar of the university. It is also a minor miracle of organisation that we manage to repeat at least twice each year in Auckland. The university salutes all the graduates who make it possible for us to celebrate your success. A successful graduation means that we must ensure that all 10 ceremonies proceed smoothly. That means checking results, communicating with and marshalling some 5,000 students who, in total, receive over 7,000 degrees and diplomas. It is, as you can imagine, quite an exercise. On your behalf, I would therefore like to thank those who made graduation not only possible, but hopefully an occasion you will remember. And so our thanks go to the following. The Auckland Grammar School Pipe Band, which provides the music for our procession to the Aotea Centre. The organist, Dr. John Wells, who has played at each ceremony. The musicians from the School of Music, who have performed with distinction at each ceremony, and three of whom also performed at the graduation concerto concert last night. The speakers, each with an appropriate message. Members of the University Council, all busy people who make time to join us for this special occasion. The Fire Karanga team, who perform the karanga that welcomes everyone to each ceremony. The Kate Edgar Educational Trust, which provides many of the ceremonial caps, gowns and hoods. Any profits that they make from their hireage are used to fund scholarships in the university. The staff of the Aotea Centre, and the staff who taught you and made your graduation possible. The university staff who assemble the materials we use for graduation and ensure that nearly everything necessary arrives at the right place at the right time. The marshals who organise the various processions and ensure that almost everyone turns up in the right place at the right time. The mace bearers, Professor Louise Nicholson, Associate Professor Gary Barkhazen, and Dr. Douglas Carey. Their role is to escort and protect the official party. Behind the scenes are the staff of the graduation office led by Margaret Allen. They complete all the paperwork required for each student who graduates. They ensure that the ceremonies run to time. They slot in those of you who arrived late into your correct seats. And they have worked long hours over the last few weeks to make sure that everyone feels that graduation is a special day. And so we thank Margaret and the graduation office team for an excellent job. Now it's normal at this point to present Margaret with flowers to recognise the effort which underlies graduation. However, tonight we want, with Margaret's blessing, to change that and instead make the presentation to someone who has organised and supported our graduation ceremonies for the last 21 years, in many cases since some of you were infants. And so every graduation should have a surprise, and Grant Wills, this is it. Please come forward. Finally, we must thank our Chancellor Ian Parton and our Pro-Chancellor Peter Kiley. In this, their first year of their respective terms, they have together shaken over 5,000 hands this week. They have spoken to each graduate. They have been greeted and photographed and hugged in many ways. And the Chancellor has, of course, also prepared and delivered 10 welcome speeches. So can I close by thanking you all, and thank you, as always, Chancellor.
Thank you, Vice-Chancellor, and thank you all for your applause. This concludes this meeting of Council and convocation of the University for the conferment of degrees and the award of diplomas. I now invite you to sing the first verse of God Defend New Zealand in Māori, then in English. The words are printed on the reverse of your program.